strangest things found in people's houses. You know, not only is the universe stranger than we think, but it is also stranger than we can think. Like, isn't it strange how complicated we can make things just to avoid showing what we feel? Creative people are often found either disagreeable or intimidating by mediocrities. Now guys, today is gonna be strange. I mean, yeah, we know it's a strange world, and frankly, it's best we keep it that way. But why not let us do a little talking about it? Oh, you say freak? Well, I say unique. Hello, and welcome to another rather strange episode on this channel. And in today's video, we're gonna poke into the unusual. We all love our houses, don't we?
Of course we do.
But there are gonna be those inevitable situations when we will have to relocate into a new apartment. And no one really loves building, since all we just wanna do is to organize the boxes and unpack them in that new comfy home. Even though moving into a new house or apartment is an experience often accompanied by the excitement of making an unfamiliar place feel like home, it's quite natural to say that no matter how many pictures we hang, the previous residents of that space seem to always linger in the scuffs on the wall, or perhaps in the spaces behind the wall. Now, I know what you're thinking. How is that even possible? I mean, sure, I know you did a deep cleaning, but don't be surprised, because for those on this list, the spaces between the plaster proved to be a treasure trove of unbelievable oddities, ranging from the fascinating to the deadly. You know, it just goes to show you that you never know what could be lurking behind the walls inside the place you call home. Ready to get amazed? Well, let's dive in. A live missile. Don't be surprised. Even evil can manifest itself in many ways. And it could be either a monster or a killer in technological form. In April 2011, a man from Wisconsin was making new changes to his bathroom when he discovered a 20-inch Korean missile with a 5-inch explosive head in his wall. According to his neighbors, the home's previous owner was a Korean War veteran, and obviously, he loved to decorate his home with souvenirs. Hidden cameras. I mean, it's okay to bring home souvenirs, but poking your nose into others' affairs is way beyond gross. Everyone knows that when renting a house, there are always some associated risks. And if you think this isn't true, then you need to tell that to this Australian couple. Their joy of finally moving into a new home was ruined when they discovered that their rental home was filled with dozens of cameras hidden into the walls. So creepy. Snakes. Lots of snakes. I can't say nobody loves snakes, but I'm pretty sure the affected people here don't. Stranger things happen. And no, I'm not talking about the series. When an expecting couple from Idaho moved into a new home in 2009, they couldn't wait to hear the pitter-patter of little feet. You know what I mean, right? But what they got instead was the hiss of hundreds of venomous snakes slithering up from the nest below their house and through every crevice of their home. In fact, I wonder what would have happened if they hadn't found out. Oh, and by the way, when I said pitter-patter earlier, I was speaking of the sound of their coming kid, mummified cats. This is quite a pseudoscientific statement in today's century, but back in the time of Galileo and Newton, evil spirits were strongly believed to exist. And in order to protect the occupants of the home from these spirits, a sort of stupid idea was made up. Wanna know what that was? Cats. Live cats were once sealed into the walls of homes in order to protect the occupants from evil spirits. This practice was popular in 17th century England, and there have been dozens of reports of mummified cats tumbling out of walls all over the UK. Cats are cute, but mummifying them into walls? Ugh, gross. Bats. Lots of bats. I really didn't hope to talk a lot about animals today, but it seems these creatures are feeling left out of our videos these days. Because snakes aren't the only stranger things found in the house of people. After a long period of dwelling, a Canadian man eventually realized he wasn't alone in his home. He had tenants who aren't even paying their house bills because hidden in his attic and walls are hundreds, count them, hundreds of bats. He tirelessly tried to seal every entry point, but unfortunately for him, bats really have an affinity for their home, and every one of them successfully crawled their ways back in. I guess he just has to pack out. Witch bottles. The 17th century had lots of ways of surprising people. Now, I mean, mummified cats is surprising, but witch bottles? Honestly, I just didn't see that coming. Witch bottles began as counter-magical devices used as protection against other witchcraft and conjure. And since witches often mix potions in sacred bottles, those who are wavy of witches, in a similar way, would often seal a glass bottle filled with hair, fingernails, and urine in their walls to ward off curses. Toxic wastes. Toxic wastes are any unwanted material in all forms that can cause harm to individuals either by being swallowed, inhaled, or absorbed. So why in the world would somebody decide to store this in their home? After removing 400 barrels of toxic waste from his property, an Ontario man discovered an additional 400 barrels behind a basement wall. Apparently, the previous owner was known for having some sketchy business practices. So, funny, if only we knew what his job was. Lots of spiders. Look, I know we've talked about a lot of strange things, but animals recurring in this list? That's super creepy. And what more can be stranger than living with spiders? Call it a pack of them. Take a moment and imagine a bunch of long-legged spiders pouring out from the ceiling and the walls of your home. Now, what do you think the St. Louis couple of 2014 did when thousands of deadly brown recluse spiders poured out of their walls? You guessed it. They fled. A strange treasure. Having a safe in the basement is quite predictable. Burying it in the backyard is not bad either, but hiding it behind the walls of a kitchen? Who does that? We just might never know. Nevertheless, the things we can know are the contents of the safe, which, of course, were odd. I'm talking about $50,000 cash, a bottle of bourbon, and a copy of E.F. Schumacher's A Guide for the Perplexed. Depression really isn't a good thing. Swarm of bees. Don't worry, this is gonna be the last time I will talk about animals. But first off, when brown ooze begins pouring out of the walls, it becomes a question of who to call next. An exterminator or an exorcist? After realizing that a whopping 60,000 bees had taken up residence in her walls, this Colorado homeowner sought for rescue by seeking the help of a skilled exterminator. If I were the exterminator, I would simply find a way of packing those bees alive. Woohoo, sweet money. And this is where we call it a wrap-up. But before you head over to making holes in your walls, kindly drop a like below, subscribe, tap on the notification bell, and comment below the scariest stuff you've ever seen in anyone's house.